Hi Stays, welcome to my very last video on this channel, because how I think I'm going to survive this is beyond me. We finally have Hyunjin's Artist of the Month. He is performing to Motley Crue by Post Malone. I'm super excited to see this. I avoided all teasers at all cost. However, I am on Twitter, so I saw literally every image you could possibly see, but I tried to scroll past them as fast as I could. But I mean, everybody's like Twitter profile picture is this. Like I said, there were pictures, videos of it everywhere. I didn't watch the teaser, but so I'm kind of as fresh as I can be to this. But I'll be reacting to this, and then I'll also do the like behind the scenes that they'll post later. But because I hate myself, but also really love myself, I'm going to watch this twice. So the first time we're just gonna like take it all in, and then the second time if I feel the need to pause, I'm gonna pause. But I know he's gonna absolutely murder this choreo because it's Hyunjin and the performance execution is gonna be out of this world. So I'm super excited. I'm like preparing my body for this. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get into Hyunjin's Artist of the Month. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. This is also such a good song. What's up? I'm already stressed. Oh. They haven't shown a close up of him yet, so I'm pretty good. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, he's having such a good time with this. Oh, don't do this. Oh. The little details. Hyunjin. A thousand things. Okay. First and foremost, he bubbled about this morning, and he said all he could do was cry because of the amount of love and support he was receiving from this, which rightfully so. This was excellence personified. But the fact that he's had low self-esteem, and I mean, even the best of the best, and I mean, when he is in his element, when he dances, when he performs, there's nothing like it. And even people like that can have literally zero confidence in themselves. And it's almost insane to fathom, but I completely understand. But I hope he knows. Hyunjin, this is art. You are an artist. Not just for your paintings, for just everything about Hyunjin is art. How you could ever define this man by his hair baffles me, because he is so much more than that. I mean, he is as you can see, I am stumbling over my words because it's so hard to define something this excellent. Because I feel like no matter what I say, it's not going to give an accurate depiction of how I truly feel watching this. It sucks you in. As soon as Hyunjin makes eye contact with the camera, he pulls you in and you are his for the rest of that performance. I mean, even just like the hand motions, I was blown away by everything he did. The isolations, the locks, the everything. His grace, the floor work, the aura he exudes when he performs, the faces he makes. He just exudes talent and just immerses himself in every performance he gives. And this was the song was an excellent choice for Hyunjin. It really let him do his thing. I'm so excited to see the behind the scenes of this. I know he had to work so, so hard for this. And we've waited so long. He easily could have been Artist of the Month a long time ago, but this was worth the wait. I mean, this was everything you could ask for in a performance. I love the fact that they gave him time to do something on his own. So you could really focus in on his talents. And oh, the little details, just like the movement of his hands and his fingers when they were like over his mouth, and just everything was excellent. Everything was amazing. I can't wait to watch this again. So that being said, I don't think I'm going to pause it, because I just, to break up this flow of talent would, I feel like, to me personally, I don't want to stop it. Because one, I'm not here to analyze it, because I am in no place to analyze this man. This man is far superior in dance level than I could ever be, and I took dance for many, many years. So, which is insane, because he just started dancing, I think when he was a trainee. So, but you could tell he has perfected his craft, and he has worked hella hard to be where he's at. So, this isn't something that just comes naturally to people. He truly, truly worked for this. I really hope he's proud of himself and sees all the love he's receiving for this. And I hope this can boost his confidence a little bit, because watching Hyunjin on stage is so much fun. So, so much fun. But before I keep talking, I'm going to go ahead and get into this again. He came to murder at the beginning of this. He likes to play with the beats. He knows what he's doing. Sit up, I just forgot where I was. Those match cuts, man. The people around us could assign. The outfit change. We just want to party, party, party. Yeah. We ready, you will never change. Come up and dance, sticking up. No more band, speaking up. Chain is so heavy, can pick it up. Came with the gang, gang. I see you with clips. Where's my roof, stitch? My whip from fast, furious. Cause we got a tip. I get the calms, period. Color the ice, Siberia. Oh, cool. That's such a good cut. Transitions, man. This is probably my favorite part of the choreo. Wow. You can just tell this man loves to dance. And I feel like you could easily overdo a lot of this, but I feel like he puts the perfect amount of power in each one of his moves. That way it's got an impact, but it's not overdone. And it doesn't look like he's like spazzing. But whoo, the beginning of that choreo that he does by himself, where he like lifts up his shoulder blades. Ooh, all of that in the hand and the finger work that he does that plays off the music is so good. And I think I don't know if it sounds remixed to me because, I actually listened to this song not too long ago, but, I love how he played with the beats. It was just so, so fun. Like it was impactful and it was powerful and it's literally everything Hyunjin is. This performance embodies who Hyunjin is as a dancer, and it was amazing. I didn't look at the views because I'm still like having a hard time with words. Wow, it's almost 1.7 million. That's actually less than I figured it would be. Probably because as soon as Stays watched this, they died and then they couldn't stream it anymore. So it makes sense. I'm blown away by his talent. And we're not even going to talk about everything else that goes along with the performance aspect of it. His faces, the way he moves, just everything. My favorite thing in the world is to watch a dancer execute and be in their element and just murder any type of choreo. So, and he absolutely did that. He was outstanding, absolutely outstanding. I hope a lot of people see him for more than his visual or his hair or whatever after this, because I'm so glad he was able to do this on his own, especially with everything. It's just, this was the perfect way to show the world who Hyunjin is. And he gave it his all, and it came out amazing. So very, very proud of him. He deserves all the love and support. I hadn't seen it yet, but I had messaged him about how proud I was for him to do it, especially after everything he had said. Because honestly, it takes a lot to kind of showcase yourself in this light without your members having feeling the way he felt. So, super proud of him for doing this. I can't wait to see, because I'm sure he's going to get so many opportunities in the future. I mean, he's already getting a ton of opportunities now. And I would love to see the rest of Dance Racha or any of the guys do something like this. But just he nailed everything to a T. The concept, the dance, the performance, his looks, the fake tattoos, the makeup, his iconic hair. It's just, literally anything Hyunjin does is iconic. He's a trend in himself. You're gonna love anything Hyunjin puts out. So it's just how he is. So, but with that being said, I hope you guys enjoy this reaction. Please continue to love and support the channel. Be on the lookout for my next reaction. Love Hyunjin. He did an excellent job with this. Super, super proud of him. Love him so, so much. I hope he knows how proud we are, how proud his members are, how proud he should be. So, but I will see you guys next time. Bye, stays.